I already like it. Having been around when the original movie came out, this game's going to be something I'm going to enjoy.
It's very nostalgic.
Yeah.
And, you know, you play as a... You don't get to play as one of the main guys, obviously. You're a stooge that's...
You know what? Don't spoil it for me. I'm just getting into it.
Oh, this isn't a spoil.
It is a spoil because I'm just getting into it. I'm staring at the menu and you're telling me about the game I'm to expect. That would be a spoiler, right? Alright, let's give this a shot. I guess it's a new career, huh? Start it casual.
Oh yeah, yeah, that would be probably.
Columbia Pictures, awesome.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
I'm great. Thanks, O-Dog.
You know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff?
Turned off Dwayne Johnson for your stream, Mahler, so you could deduce that Mahler is greater than The Rock.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Neighborhood. Oh. Aw, they shut off the music. Oh, I didn't know Harold Ramis died.
Ghostbusters. Is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Sweet.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name. I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid? No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy. He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Right, no, dog?
Was that us?
I don't think so. Ray? Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And
oh,
that is
there goes Slimer.
Kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
Where'd they go?
No, wait. Come back.
Not in the bathroom. Is he downstairs? It's a little... A little weird on the controls. Yeah, a little wonky.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment
just
grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet.
Yeah.
I'll talk you through this.
Makes the mouse controls a little mushy. What am I supposed to do?
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Oops.
Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Hmm. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with a proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Where'd he go?
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This
okay.
bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture.
You're a wicked shot, newbie!
See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost in PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, Connect Bennett!
Where'd he go? There he is.
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream
go.
Setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! Good work! Now dig in hard and hold on to it. A couple of good slams will take the fight out of just about any entity. Slam it! Kapow! That's right! Now we can move to stage 3. Trap. You're gonna need some place to put that. Throw out your trap! There you go! Perfect! When he zigs, use that again, left and right.
Do I sound any different?
Woohoo!
Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
I can
we're batting 500. Slimer's
ghost retrieved.
Cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the Dickens, too.
Then. Are you playing together?
No, I wish.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
Yeah, the big downside. The big downside to Ghostbusters, the video game, is it has no multiplayer. It's very nostalgic, though.
This knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey.
Yeah, but then they, Bill Murray and Dan Aykroyd wouldn't be in it, and they'd use like the girls from that failure of a Ghostbusters movie.
Oh no no no! You, because you would be one of those four characters.
Where am I going?
Yeah, they could still keep the original Ghostbusters as mentors.
Can I get in the car? There we go.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right.
I'm jumping out.
Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
How is there not a cinema there with the song while you were in the car?
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. Well, I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on Rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Hey, Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
This is creepy.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Shooting a little early, but not the first time, huh?
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes.
Watch it! Contact!
Oops. Ow! Ow!
Jeez!
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Gotcha.
Let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail.
Line the
target
up
with the smallest circle for the best scan.
X.
Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go!
Okay.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot. You're red hot.
Where?
Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold careful.
How do I get out of this? Oh, there we go.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in...
Training, statistics, options, artifacts, equipment, supplies, and objectives, okay.
Turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Ew, he's covered in goo.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, man.
Oh, that's
Get in there. Oh!
That convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
Damn it. Uh-oh.
They split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap. Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
Albert's beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already.
It's sure the pulse gun, Suter.
We'll just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Uh-oh.
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Can we? Apparently I can't open a door, so...
The Alhambra should be right through... Here. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion. You lead.
Whoa.
Right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah! Ow.
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
I can't get a scan.
Heads up.
Where'd he go?
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink. Check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the plate on the capture string. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
Where'd he go? Of course, I was going the wrong way.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream.
Ow! He flamed me. I feel so
good,
funky.
Good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hole. Into the trap. Alright, trap's in. You're almost there. Guide him in.
Ah! Down, down. Oh, he got away. And
perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack of slime, Peeve Engman. And by extension, you.
Purchase upgrade. Okay, I have enough money on that one. So why does it keep telling me to purchase if I don't have enough money?
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
L'chaim. Let's recover our trap.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one, or we are going to have this much.
The hell are you shooting at?
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here. Screaming. Getting the hang of it. Good drop work. Uh-oh. Here they come.
Ah! Got hit from behind.
On the right. Ooh, that's smart. Not me, them.
Keep working.
That's a nice start.
Ow. It's a whole swarm.
Touch it. Whoa!
Hold on!
Above you.
Hey, watch it! Just don't do it. Yow!
No, walk in front of the stream.
It's your time.
This one's ready for the trap.
That was a thing.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No. But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility. Perhaps we should just leave the ghost here. That's what we would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch. Heads up.
Where'd he go?
Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Okay, Egon.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Oh, lovely. Didn't he throw stairs at, chairs at us earlier?
Look out!
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Guess I can't go up there, huh?
Environment is a likely manifestation point.
Can't go that way. The hell was that? What the hell? Apparently I missed something here. Oh, crap. Damn it. Oh, Jesus! Did I miss him again? About time.
Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It generated a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Ouch.
Wrangle it. Wrangle it out.
knives and forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again! I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of the god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys who don't know anything?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first. Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morgan, help us! J-Puff is somehow hatching these mini-minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn.
Nettlesome little yarpers!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Ow! Ow!
Hey, more trouble! Multiple Class 5 FRBs, inbound!
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap? Oh yeah.
Favorite sub.
Switched on muon.
Oh yeah, I'm light to the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld unit.
Ow!
Oh! Ooh. What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Come on, almost there. Gotcha.
Change? You're only encouraging them.
Bakeman, we need to have a talk about tolerance. Ray, can you stop the car for me?
No, not if we're going to catch up to our old friend.
Get that one in the books!
Find some cover!
Something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Gargoyles?
No.
that's new.
That's six. Multiple contacts.
Grab him and slam him, Luke!
And gargoyles.
What's the game? Ghosts and gargoyles. The game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your eight-sided dice with you?
Well, that hurt. I didn't see that one coming.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn. It's starting to make good time.
I thought it wouldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Vapor.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade.
All right, that'll be that. That's it for that one for today.
Next.
Yeah, still got Blair Witch to do yet, too.
Yeah, you had fun with that. I wasn't going to even try that. So
we'll be back.